We got this guy right here. This is log that has been pestering me and bothering me since early spring, seeing it here. It's a red oak. It was standing dead. It's got to be every bit of 12 feet long, and we'll get a measurement on it for you in a second. Got to release my hip. It keeps latching on me. Get up here. Alright, not sure how visible that is, but it's 107 inches long by 34 inches on the skinny side, the area without a knot. This is the Holy Grail. Hopefully this little 28 inch bar on this 372 XP is up to the task.